What is this? What is this? This is Seven Rings, a song, apparently. And we start off, you guessed it, with some past dream of a car that was in its time, perhaps, or is. And a number seven in the corner, well, of dust. It's just dust. And just an effigy. Just, it could be a robot. It's just sitting on there. Just blasted by the light. And here, of course, 1985. Who knew? It's a symbol and another symbol there. And some squiggly lines. And then 2, 5... One, something that looks like a serpent, 9, and then what looks like an 8 and a 5. So, for those of you who lose their mind on numbers, who gives a damn, right? But add them up. 2, 5, 7, 5, 12, 3, 8, 11, 1, 1, 1, 3 9s. 3 6s, 6 is 9 or whatever. Bash, 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 bash. And the face in the light that just went by. Oh, what is this? What is this? What is this? Okay, just right off the bat, there's like a city feel. There's sirens in the background, and just intense notes hitting you and blasting you. And what is this? All this pink, just flash. The flash is just open. It's just, look. What is this? That looks awfully uncomfortable. Awkward. I don't know if anyone's ever done this on a chair, but yeah, it's really uncomfortable. Wow, what are you doing? Especially on this tube chair. It doesn't even have, you know, some padding cushion or anything. It's just, oh, it's just imposing. What are you doing? But of course, this is all just music. And it's just a video. It's so empowering. It's so empowering. Sticking tongues out. Seven rings. Just mockery. Yeah, breakfast at Tiffany's and bottles of bubbles. Okay, what is all this? Some robot holding out what looks to be some plastic dog? What is this? Just, it looks like a dollhouse. It's creepy. It's creepy. And there's a seven again. A doghouse. Just all these robots just standing around. And then there's this woolly just thing comes out and says, breakfast at Tiffany's. Or some bash. Yes, just bling bling in your face. Yeah, I roll. That's how I roll. Yeah. And what bash life is this? They're so eco-friendly, just hanging clothes. But it's, of course, it's nighttime. What are they doing? So, then there's these random cars that are on, and of course a hula hoop, and the person hula hooping probably got run over because wow. Okay. And they're just partying here, just having tea, probably. Of course, right? Yeah. And, is this some sort of creepy... I mean, it's nighttime, and it's a district, so is it a night district? What's going on? Girls with tattoos who like getting in trouble. Oh, yeah, right. We like getting in trouble. Yeah. What is this? Of course. What is this? Of course. And what is this? And diamonds, ATM machines. Buy myself all of my favorite things. Been through some bad shit. Okay, what is this? Some dollhouse, just lighting effects with this. But what is this? And you have the creepy little teddy bears. And some sort of bash food there. What is going on? And she's relentless. She's just creeping. Of course, the little bunny ears or bear ears, whatever. Animal. Just carnal flesh. And kids are watching, children, but you're so progressive. I mean, this is, you have the parents still thinking they're hip and cool. They probably like this music or music like it. And they're like, oh, yeah, it's fine. It's fine. I grew up listening to this stuff. And look at my turnout. Great. What's going on? I mean, this person wasn't she a Disney child? Of course she was. And the same thing has happened to all these supposed child stars. They enter in, you know, so cute and just wholesome and this, and then they turn, you guessed it, into this. Into this. What is this? Oh, it's just progressive. It's just empowerment. We're so empowered. We're so empowered, and we're so empowered. Empower, power, power to the 33rd degree. Yes. And relentless victimhood to the 33rd degree exponentially. You guessed it. Inverse. And, of course, who knew? Oh, but this is just modern times. It's just amazing. I want my little child to dress up like this all the time. Relentlessly, yes. Because they can be whatever they want. Okay, well, how about tomorrow? No, that's too late. Tonight or today, go and just create this and put your child in it and then relentlessly make videos. Yeah, do it. Oh, no. My child doesn't watch this. Really? It's just out there in relentless legion ways. It has multiple faces, multiple names. Fractal upon fractal.
That I should be a savage. Who would have thought it turned me to a savage?
I should have been a savage. Who knew it turned me into a savage? What is she saying? Eating some flesh sushi? What is this? What is this? Some what is this? Okay.
Rather be tied up with claws and not strings.
Okay, this is a child. This looks like a child. And what is going on? What is going on?
Write my own checks like I write what I sing.
Oh, but she has such an awesome voice. Yes, yes, yes. And now it drops down. And I'll start shaking. Oh, yeah. Just whipping it and snapping and bashing. And you guessed it.
My neck is fuzzy. Make big deposits. My gloss is chopping.
They couldn't wait. The two lightning bolts. Yes, you guessed it. Light worshippers. Oh, right there. Right there. They couldn't wait. And of course, the one. This time. The eye that you're going to blast into. Through into your galactic family. Wow. And they all are just, yeah. I'm like, what is she? Some half horse and then half, is she a fawn? What is this? What is going on?
My hair, gee, thanks. Just bought it. I see it. I like it. I want it. I got it. Yeah.
And then people are like, oh, children are growing up so fast these days. Wow, it couldn't be because they're relentlessly bashed with stuff like this. No, it couldn't be. And who knew? It's just bashing the child openly now. Who knew that there was such a thing as relentless ritual abuse of children? And to you, it's just regular-ass people everywhere, right? And, oh, yeah, just people develop, you know, mental illness. Wow, who knew it was because of a relentless just bashing? Who knew? And somehow now it's just normal to just be smashed and bashed. Because then people make money off of your victimhood and supposedly counseling you into what? Tolerance, empowerment, relentless self-love, over, you know, going to your past and, you know, forgiving and forgiving what? Certain people and the certain things, what's going on? Could it be that ultimately it's anger? Anger! Anger that was just taught and relentlessly bashed into you as a child. Who knew you were misled by those who brought you into the world and just bashed you in their own image? Pushing you away from the love of the Father, yes, and just spiraling from there. So what is this? Children are now looking up to this somehow, just trying to emulate this and trying to look older when they're children. What is this? All because of insecurities, you guessed it, from the parent. Because they say, oh, well, my parent, you know, they love this. They must think I must look like this or somehow. Or they just love it. Of course, because who knew that the parent is what actually brought this into fruition, if you will. And they'll say, oh, no, I didn't do anything. I didn't do anything. I was just doing this. What? The only thing you can, quote unquote, do is guide your children. And here's the thing. Anything outside of the truth is just smashhood. And there is no truth in your truth. It's the truth, the way and the life. Yes. Of the relentless love of the Father who created you into being. Wow, who knew? No, it was some smash light and then smash ape and then us. And then we're the smash ape that's just smash half ape that's trying to just bring in more light into our lives and just worship it more relentlessly, and then it will take us through the sun into our galactic family. Yes, yes, yes. All while becoming some sort of hybrid and just blasting it into the abyss, paving the way to space. Yes, being defiled by ghosts and demons and just worshiping, you know, fallen angels and all this. I mean, this is what they do. And who knew that, you know, that she was all nice and had a show, some comedy show, and children watched it. Children watched it. And now they're, you know, now she's this. What is this? Oh, it's just, you know, she's the cocoon, just relentlessly metamorphosing. Morpheus. Metamorphosis. Yes. Morpheus, I'm morphing all the time. I'm the shapeshifter. Wow. Into the abyss. Yes. Because, yes, the abyss promises you shapeshifting glory and just the ability to, who knew, be like Mickey Mouse, the magician. Wow. Who, by letting the invisible hand guide him, he will be rewarded, and wow, he can create so many things and followers and this. It's, oh, wow, and trends, and wow. Exactly. Who knew that was the most effective means of manipulation? That no superhero would say that, right? But the ability to just smash by, you guessed it, worshipping the light. And have the flesh worship you back. Because, yes, anyone who worships this is just flesh. Because that's what they believe. And so, therefore, maybe even the fathers of these bashed children that are watching this or learning from this. And, of course, it's Legion. This is just one video. But the child is just relentlessly defiled by this, relentlessly. And the father probably thinks this person is attractive or lust for her some way. And so he's conflicted in himself, and he might be like, oh, yeah, well, I won't let my child dress like that. But guess what? Smashed. Because if you can't recognize the truth, what's going on, of course you're going to come up with justification left and right to just avoid it, or just somehow say, yeah, I'm doing my best, my relentlessly best, and I'll huff and puff and, you know, just smash into the abyss, and hopefully things will just work out. I mean, surely that's what my parents did. They did the best that they could, right? Smashed.
You like my hair? Gee, thanks, just bought it. I see it, I like it, I want it, I got it.
Exactly, see? I see it, I want it, I got it. Whatever, you know? Just, I take what I want and I do it just relentlessly for me. And of course, the tower of just crystal, that's just gonna be smashed. And what's this? Of course, the moon, the half-red moon, just blasting into her horns. Right? What is this? Is she some sort of red queen? And what is this? What is this? What's going on here? Just relentless smashing, of course.
In no ring, but ain't gonna be no misses.
Oh yeah, just pour that, just that elixir of just defilement. Yeah, let's get it in us. Yeah, this is the life. This is the life. Yes.
By matching diamonds.
Oh right, and of course. This is supposedly living, right? This is
in no ring, but ain't gonna be no misses.
Oh, this is so living.
Right?
I mean, look. This is what every you guessed it, one of these is trying to emulate one of these. So wow, they're so hardcore and just empowered and just wow, they're just ice cold and just bashed and smashed. What the amazing just glory that they are, they just relentlessly are choosing to defile it by emulating some image that, what are they doing? What is this image? Is this the image of empowerment? What is going on? Is this the image of empowerment? You know, all while next to this poorly poured, you know, crystal pyramid of some sort. And who knew? It's so fragile. And who knew that this person is probably just so blasted, they'll just trip and smash into this relentlessly. No, it couldn't be, right? No. But the triangle says so. And her feathers say so as well.
Diamonds for six of my bitches. I'd rather spoil all my friends with my riches.
Wow.
Think we tell therapy my no addiction. Whoever said money
can't solve. Of course, just symbolism upon symbolism, right? Rapunzel, is this Rapunzel? And right, she don't need no man. So what is this? Just is this mockery? Is this just relentless hair? The hair to the abyss? That it's just some hair. It's just somehow it's just there. And the of course, they could not wait. The bunnies, the masked bunnies that look like creepy old men in costumes. And, of course, what is this? The two ferns. Wow, who knew? Who knew? And the two relentless two pillars. Wow. But, of course, where's the sun? It's two moons. But maybe it's not. Who knew that perhaps they smashed it into two suns? Who knew? Or the blazing flames that's behind this? Who knew? What is this? The red dress? Is this some sort of lust? Is she like a high-priced escort, and then you walk into the room and they have this set up, and then she just gets up and just smashes you somehow? What is this? What is this? It's just defilement. The relentless rabbit holes that they send you on. And of course, the relentless, you know, oh, this is just Rapunzel. Oh, so cute. No. Defilement.
Of your problems, must not have had enough money to solve them. They say which one, I say nah, I want all them. Happy.
Which one, I say nah, all of them. Right? Are you some piece of flesh that's behind some glass that's, you know, being sold? No, you're just an empowered, you know, person, right? You're just an empowered person just doing your video, and it's amazing. And people love you for it. Who knew? And, of course, the blazing light just smashing and just promising you. And, of course, there's a dangling promise in front of you that you're just, one of your bash, smash, fractal selves is going for it. And then tomorrow the next one will. And you might go back to the first one, but who knows? Depends on exactly the smash hood of what's required of you in your ritual life. And the ritual behavior you do relentlessly, whether you remember it or not. smash this. Oh, see, relentlessly on all fours. Why is she relentlessly on all fours? Because, of course, it's so empowerment. Such empowerment. Such empowerment. And just smash into this little tiny closet. Is that where they keep you? Is that where they keep you in this tiny little closet? And then they just open the door and say, okay. Okay, do this now. Okay, do this. You guessed it. Are these some holes? Are these covers for some holes? Are these holes? What is going on? What is going on? What is going on? And of course, you have the little pink. What is this, blood? Is this just blood mist flowing down? What is this?
The way it shine, I know you've seen it. You've seen it. I bought a crib just for the closet.
What is it? Of course, I couldn't wait. Oh, it's the Matrix. Oh, yeah, the hologram and the hologram. Oh, yeah, it's the simulation. The simulation. And we're just fleshing it and just defiling relentlessly. Yeah. And what is... It's just... Oh, this is beyond just smash. And, of course, look where the holes were. Who knew? Who knew they were holes? Where the light you worship is relentlessly penetrating it, and you're just smashing it and just guzzling it in. You can't wait to just guzzle it down and let it pour into you just relentlessly. Oh, yeah, I am the light, blah, 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 smashed. What do you see? Of course, you just see the light and you worship the light. No. What is the purpose? The purpose is to see the truth and not to think that you have to smash some life for yourself. Wow. Who knew that life is relentless? Who knew life is relentlessly giving? And who knew that the love of the Father created you and did not discriminate whether you think you're good or bad? Who knew? Yet, do you recognize that? And if so, have you abandoned your way, or do you relentlessly just continue smashing in your image? Because there is a way. There's not an abyss of multiple fractals of ways. There is one way. The same way you appeared. The same way. That is the way. Life everlasting is a purpose. Do you see the truth? Or do you see this smashhood of upside down and inside out, the infractal fractal of this smashed exponent? What is this?
Both his and hers. I want it, I got it, yeah. I want it, I got it, I want it, I got it.
I want it, I got it, and look, the creepy thing is coming through the wall.
Oh, she's
the living thing smashing into her own dollhouse, right? Wow. What is this? More of just smash, 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 smash. Just as long as people just are with it, they love her. She's so empowered and just such a sweet voice. And oh, it's just amazing that you came from the ashes and are rising like a phoenix. I say ashes because who knew that this child was sold to the abyss so that the abyss would defile it and present this? Who knew? Who knew? But no, this is just some regular ass person that just somehow made it and just amazing. And now she's just choosing to do this all on her own. All on her own. She did this by herself. Yep. All by herself. And she relentlessly loves herself. Right? Wow. There's certainly no other influences around her. No. Just her relentlessly. And she's always right. She's always right. She's always right. And, of course, look, all these people are worshiping her. Look, is she bowing down and putting her hands, you know, down towards her? Wow, amazing.
You like my hair? Gee, thanks. Just bought it. I see it. I like it. I want it.
Of course, relentlessly touching herself and just, what is this? You know, it's just, is it Halloween again? No, it's always Halloween for them. Just relentlessly ravenous, out for the flesh, the succubus. And what is this? The succubus of what? Her own life, her own flesh, consumption. Just ablaze. She is the phoenix. asunder the image of that which you're pursuing somehow. Even though you say, oh, I don't want to be a musician or an artist, blah, blah, blah. Just make, you know, do live my own life. Oh, my career, that's exactly smashed. Smashed. You believe in the image. You believe in the image, which she relentlessly believes and blasts the world with it. So you believe in the image and you relentlessly do in your sector. You're in your sector of trawling and your sector of bloodbath and your sector of, you guessed it, sufferings of the world. Because you're still confused. You're still so confused. And you're angry and dissatisfied, unfulfilled, always searching for the next best thing. Or the how you're going to overcome your better, you know, certain things that you didn't do when you were younger, or this, or currently, or somehow you're just, oh, so oppressed. Victim. You're the victim of the 33rd degree. And you're a professional at it. All to just justify your smash behavior relentlessly. Perpetuating your state of confusion, just as long as you get your piece of the pie that you think there's a pie of to share somehow. And as long as you can live the good life. And somehow smash that down to your children. Wow. Wow.
Got my receipts, be looking like phone numbers. If it ain't money, then wrong number. Black card is my business card away. It be setting the tone for me. I don't be a brave, but I be like, put it in the bag, yeah.
Okay, who gives a bash what she's saying? But of course, it's all just a defilement. Even this is the stare of being defiled and defiling. It truly is sad what this person has had to endure in the flesh to do what she's doing right now. I look at this sad little straw man cartoon. What is this? Just sad. This is sadness. But oh no, she's so beautiful and just so amazing and so talented and just empowered. Full of just confusion. She says, Mom, Dad, what are you doing? What have you done? This person has not forgiven, and that's why she's smashing. Her way, always, and she's relentlessly right, always.
When you see the max, they factor like my eyes, yeah.
Oh, what was that? That looked like a dog about to take a crap.
Go from the south to the booth, make it all back in one loop. Give me the loot, never mind, I got a juice. Nothing but never we shoot.
Oh, they're not dogs, it's just the dog is there. So that, you know, you think the dog house is there for the dog, but... Of course, the skull ring of some bash. And.
My neck, look at my debt. Ain't got enough money to pay me respect. Ain't no budget when I'm on the set. If I like it, then that's what I get. Yeah.
I want it, I got it.
Of course, there's little hearts everywhere, right? False love. The false love of the world. Is this a creepy old man? What is this? Who knows? This person is just blasted to the wall. She's so blasted. She just has to go relentlessly strong against the wall because she can't. She can't. It's just breakdown. And of course, the smash image, right? Look, of course, the hologram within the hologram. The two smash moons. Yes, yes, yes. Saturn, the relentless world. Yes. And you guessed it. Smashed by the lightning bolt. The pavement to the abyss. Look, it's right there. And what else? What is this? Just smashing the fauna, right? She's a great. Oh, you guessed it. She's pan. She's just everything. And nothing. just relentlessly in and out, because that's what she oh, that's what light is, in and out and in and out and in into the infinite abyss. That's infinitely dense. Wow, wow, wow. Yes, yes, yes. Yo. Defiled. What are children? The children of today were just washed, just like the generation prior. And each generation thinks that they're, you know, outsmarting their parents somehow. Wow, what a shame. No, it's just the continuance of the smashhood. But who knew they need to smash the parent first in a different way than they're going to smash the next generation? Who knew? But yet it's the same formula, because it's nothing new under the sun. Just a continual focus on, you guessed it, the flesh and passion, desire, and just lust of the world. And you guessed it, they're mocking you because they're showing you how they do it to the children right in front of you. And all the while you think your child is safe at home. Yet the image is just shape-shifting and smashing in legion ways. So what do you see? Are you just going to freak and try to protect your child from everything? Wow, no. See the relentless error in your way. All because you have believed in your image. Smashed out of knowing the image of the Father that you're in and the love that is there for you relentlessly. Yet you were smashed into thinking yourself void of the love of the Father, of the life everlasting. Taking on the 33rd degree victimhood, license to smash. And who knew that that's what your children are going to be? Because they're just little versions of yourself. You're creating them in your image. They're just little yous. But no. There will be a generation when the truth is undeniable. Despite all efforts to steer away the children, the creations of, you guessed it, the Father. Because we were all children. Yet, it's relentlessly being done to us and to the children who are relentlessly being exposed in the relentless moment. Two things like this. My bitch is right here, right? She's just, they had to say it. They had to put it in. And what's this? And this, are they just from the future and somehow just, that was it? And are they super aliens? Are they the aliens? What's going on, of course? And the dog is the super alien. And it was so amazing. It's just all females and just amazing. Woman power. Empowerment. Empowerment with the dogs. Empowerment with the bitches. Right? Just men are dogs and so are we. Is that what they're saying? What is going on? What is going on? Just smash. Couldn't wait. Oh yeah, just the tear, of course. Sadness. She's a clown. The fool that relentlessly accepting defilement for some promise of glory or relentless rewards of the love of the world. Because without that, wow, this person be, what would happen? I don't know. But it's just the light smashing. Because who knew if there was a mass killing that they would have to slowly train children in the ways of the world. Could there have ever been a time when the truth was lived? And you did not have to believe anything because you lived. And now in our self-awareness, we must believe. Because we're relentlessly self-aware. Confused because we think ourselves alone. Self-aware. Self-aware. Okay, just idol worship, sorcery, magic, lost magic. Okay, this was all lost, and just empowerment of fickle things through material blasting. The machine gun of the material, of the material order, of the material caliber. But who knew that the truth is the overwhelming sword that showeth the way, that cuts deeper than any fleshly weapon. So do you see? Or do you want to see more of your relentless bashing in your own image? Return to the Father. Forgive. Forgive your parents for selling you into the world and teaching you the false dogma of the life everlasting that you're relentlessly seeking in the counterfeit world, ways of the world, in the relentless suffering that need not be, but yet must be. That is the relentless love of the Father. For creation has resolve. So do we see the signs, the seasons, the days? Do we see, or do we just, oh, it's just entertainment. It's just entertainment. I can flick it off whenever I want. Wow. Wow.